Wednesday at 10, an 88-year-old woman stabbed, robbed in her own yard.
Could have been my mother, could have been your mother.
I'm afraid to come down here myself.
It's crimes like these that leave us worried about our older loved ones living alone. Wednesday on WMC Action News 5 at 10, we'll give you simple steps you, your parents, and grandparents can take so you'll be one step ahead of the bad guys. Get smart information to keep your family safe. Wednesday on WMC Action News 5 at 10.